Channels are collaborative workspaces for all members in a team or for specific team members. Let's see how you can create and use standard and private channels in Microsoft Teams. Each Microsoft team has a standard channel called General. However, you may want to create a new channel in the team. To do this, click on the More Options icon found next to the team name and click on Add Channel. You can now add a name and a description for the channel. You also have the option to make this channel visible to all members, setting the privacy to standard, or you can create a private channel which will only be accessible to specific members that you choose. For now, let's create a standard channel. To make this channel appear in everyone's channel list, click on the checkbox. Once ready, click Add. You will see the new channel has been added. You could create channels like this for each topic that you teach a particular class. For example, topic 1, topic 2, topic 3, etc. Private channels can also be created for only specific members to use. Any member not added to this channel will not be able to see the channel displayed in their team, and they cannot access the chat or resources within that channel. To add a private channel, click on the three dots and add a channel with its information. Now click on the Privacy Setting drop-down menu and select Private. Now you can click Next. This window allows you to add specific members to this private channel. Please note, guests can be added too, but they must already be added to the overall team first. Once you've finished adding the students in, you can then click Add. This has now displayed all the students that are added to this private channel. Each member you have added to the private channel will see this private channel within their list. They will be able to identify it's a private channel due to the padlock icon next to the channel name. Now you can share files within this channel, and these files will only be accessible to the members in the private channel. These files will be stored in a separate SharePoint site away from the standard channels created in the team. This is a useful way to organize group project tasks with a class. By creating channels, you can easily schedule meetings for the whole team in a standard channel by selecting the appropriate channel in the meeting setup, or you can use the Meetup function within the channel. However, at the moment, scheduling a meeting beforehand is not currently possible in private channels, and so instead you will need to use the Meet function to have a meeting with the members in a private channel. Click on the Watch Next option to learn how to create polls within the Microsoft Teams channel, and click on the subscribe button and notification bell so you know when more useful videos are released.